Guys, so today we are making this fun mermaid blanket. I wanted to do a DIY on my channel for sure. I love DIYing, obviously, if you guys watched my last video.
By the way, if you haven't, you should go watch it.
But if you did, you would have known that. Yeah, I just wanted to do something fun for Christmas this year. I feel like if you're into DIYs and you like being original, then why not just try to make something? And something very easy to do too. This took me less than an hour to make. Probably would have been less than that, but I have animals that wouldn't leave me alone. You will see that.
Hope you like it. Hope you watch.
Let's get started.
Okay, bye.
So all you are going to need to make this is some type of pretty yarn and a needle with a thick hole in it so it can sew into this material fairly easy. Some fabric scissors. A material that is gonna go with the mermaid portion, so the tail part. You want some type of pretty color. I decided to put a cute little mesh like fabric over it just to make it more mermaid, and then 2 yards of whatever color material, whatever you want, as the actual body portion of the tail. Oh, also a mermaid tail template, and I googled mermaid tails and drew one up, cut it. And these are already pre-cut, so that's what you're gonna do with this fabric. Just a yard of each, cut it out. So to start off, we are going to just put our fabric all laying down. It's still folded in half right here, so you want to cut that apart first. That's good. Now we wanna make it to more of a mermaid shape. So we are just going to cut the corners off on one side, and that's going to give it more of that mermaid tail. Got that? Flip it on the other side, do the same thing. Thresh. Once I cut my fabric, I'm going to just go in. And I'm gonna cut about 2 inches in. I know everyone's seen these blankets before. Super simple to make. I'm just making it into a mermaid tail. And I'm literally just going to cut this all the way down on both sides. Before I go and cut the other side, I'm gonna tie these first, just to make sure that they don't move or anything like that. Now,
do the other side.
Now that we got the sides finished, the top is basically done. Now to put on the tail. Okay, by this point, this is when you could cut out your template for your tail. And then with your other fabrics, you will go and cut them out, you know, into the same shape.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Pick up any stray pieces because your dogs will eat them. So from here, you will just even everything out to the bottom. So the way we cut the sides, just tie them together, we're just gonna make slits in here, tie them to the tail.
Easy.
And now we will tie the top ones to the top ones, the bottom ones to the bottom ones. We will align this, and this is gonna be your last step. And this is where your needle comes in. Grab my yarn. You don't have to be an expert to do this. Grab your needle, and like I said, it's gonna be a very rough stitch, but it's just to give it some color. It's for little kids, like, come on.
Okay.
same thing. You are done. I really hoped you guys liked this video. I hope it was pretty simple enough for you. And if you liked it, go ahead and thumbs up. If you don't,
that sucks.
But if you want to see more, you can go ahead and subscribe.
Sounds so weird saying,
please don't hit the thumbs
down. I'm new to this. Be nice to me, okay? Like, it's not that hard.
But anyways, I will see you guys in my next video.